Yeah, good afternoon. Good afternoon, Found Test. This is your boy again. Just completed some weightlifting, and I did a 45-minute weightlifting and 30-minute spin class. I'm feeling good right now. I was just thinking about in Genesis, not Genesis, I'm sorry, but John chapter 3, verses 16, it tells us, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, and whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life." He didn't say we had to work for it. He said through our works or good deeds, of lack of good deeds. He said just believing in Jesus. Now, if you believe in Jesus, that means you believe in his sayings and you believe in his commands. And Jesus asks you to do something that is beneficial for you. You'll be willing to do it. So your actions will become automatic. You don't have to work at it. Just like with me lifting them weights, I have to work at getting my body toned. I have to work at losing weight. But this thing that is eternal life and this thing believing in Jesus, I don't even have to work for that. Man, I wish I could just shout right now. I'm feeling good today. Got a good workout in. I just wanted to give you that little encouragement in case someone have told you that you have to do this, you have to do that. You know, it comes automatic. It ain't like you have to do it. It just happens. When you trust and believe in God, you believe what Jesus has done for you, and you accept his death as yours, and you accept him as being your savior. All right, now, nice seeing you guys again this Monday on the 27th of September. And it's good to report back in to you, Fam Test. Love you guys. I'm out. Ooh, what?